Hey there guys, in this video tutorial I'm going to be showing you how to create a cool mirror image effect in Piktochart just like this one. Finding just the right visual to amplify our messages or concepts sometimes requires a little inventiveness. Like say, getting this one guy to look in opposite directions to emphasize the notion of backwards versus forwards, or creating a gravity-defying cityscape to hammer home the point of seeing things from a new perspective, or, the most obvious use case, promoting a gym exclusively for twins. Different examples, same technique, the mirror image effect, and here is how it's done. Right, so here we are in the editor with an image already on the canvas, and the first thing we want to do is copy and paste the new version of our image, then move it over here to the side, and with this image selected, we're going to hop up here to the top toolbar and find this little icon that says flip top to bottom. Now, we can click this one, but really, we shouldn't, because as you see, this handsome man is now turned upside down, he's looking weird, so, well, let's undo this action. Instead, what we want to do is find the icon here adjacent to it, the one that says flip left to right, in other words, flip it horizontally. And once we click that one, boom, we already have a mirrored version of our image over here. But we're not quite done yet. In order for this effect to look professional, proper alignment is essential. So with both of our images selected, we're going to hop up to the alignment panel where we'll align our selection vertically. And then we can move this one over so as to merge the two. And why don't we group them at the same time? And by grouping, we simply mean this selection now acts as a single image rather than separate ones. And say we wanted to scale it up to cover the entire canvas, let's hold down Shift and drag the corner down here just like so. And because the images now act as a single selection, we can head back up to the alignment panel where we can align it to the horizontal center, we can align our visual to the vertical center, and last but not least, we're going to head over here to the arrange panel where we're going to send the visual to the back so that we can actually see the quote on top. And that, folks, is the mirror image effect as it relates to our visual projects in Piktochart. I hope you've enjoyed this tutorial. And as always, thank you for watching and happy Piktocharting.